Late breaking, a man pulls a woman from her burning car. It happened overnight near Northwest 122nd and MacArthur. Police say a witness heading to the pharmacy says he saw the woman accelerate and then heard a loud crash. That's when her SUV hit a tree and started to get on fire. He told officers he rushed to pull her out, then called police. She was taken to the hospital where she later died.